about not be. Let me hear holler. Bend it over. Yeah. Touch it over. Whip it out. Show them.
So lacrosse is a game that's played on a field a little bit wider than a football field, about the same length as a soccer field. It's a fast-paced game played with it's a lacrosse stick. It's a basket with a shaft on the end of it. Similar to hockey, similar to soccer, where it's fast-moving. You play with a ball and you try to move it within, up and down the field, try to gain advantages and score in a goal. Standing in the club on the
couch, grab the mic, then announce this. Okay, now ladies, if you know you bad, don't need no man, got your own bands, put up your hands. You're a top notch. My name is Matt Lean. I've been playing lacrosse for 4 years now, since freshman year. I play defense, and what I love about the game is it's the only game where you actually get to like hit someone with a stick. That's pretty fun. Oh yeah. If you never let a hoe be over, if it bout your chick, drink more wet, know the poop they wet. I need all that tattoos on the back. I see all that. Yeah, I really got a man, I ain't tryna be out there.
I'm just tryna hit it by the end of the night. Lil' mama so bad and my booty so tight. When I hit it from the don't fuss, don't fight. When I put it in, don't scratch, don't bite. I'm showing up.
And I hopefully, you know, get to play in college. It'd be really cool, whether it's like club or NCAA. So that's it.
What's one thing that you can say that will bring kids to the lacrosse program once you leave?
Just hitting people. Like football players like to hit people. You know, that's fun. You know, it's kind of like soccer and like football because it's a lot of running. And yeah, that's pretty much it.
Trying to break the headboard, baby girl, you ain't gotta ask or beg for it. Hell no.